There is a little bit of haze, so you can't, I can't see it nicely in the telescope. And I haven't seen the magic. Yeah, magic. Yeah. Can I get someone who is not scared of doing magic? Disclaimer, if you get issues after here, remember the effects. I'm not responsible. So, law, like the people in the building, we make fire. Okay, are we ready?
Yeah.
That wasn't so quick, but we tried to do a little bit of the magic. So and it won't fall even if we tried to tip up the pen like this or like that. So that's part one. You will be trying it as I set up stuff, but let's do part two. Another volunteer. So I just want you to tighten the string and make it straight. So I want to see whether it can sit here. Don't be scared. Not going to hurt you so much, but I'm sure you'll get some pains later. So I will. So if he was skillful enough, he can let it go down a little bit, take it a little bit down the other side, or we'll leave it horizontal. Okay, I'll be giving you to try out that I see. The last one is, how many of you ride a bike? Yeah, everyone says, when you're riding a bike, it's advisable that you keep cycling, I mean pedaling. As long as you are pedaling, you wouldn't fall down. So, similarly, I'll tell you the logic later. If I try to tie it, to hang it on this string, so I try to hang it here, it falls, eh? Try to hang it on, it falls. Next time I'll be having some things to it, so that it acquires magic. It's physics, it's not magic. Don't tell people that I did magic, I only did physics. Actually, what I'm doing is to, it has this axis here, which is removable, so I can remove it. This is it, all about. Those who are doing mechanical engineering, you can make this. This is the frame, this is the axis. This is on, to be rotated. What I was doing is put the spin here, then rotate it and wind on the spin. And when I pull the spin, then it makes this spin. The rationale is that the spinning body always resists the change in its axis of spin or plane of. So quick. You still it will fall? It doesn't fall, it defies gravity. The bottom line is, you guys who are having smartphones, whenever you try to twist your smartphone to the other side, it says you cannot make me lie down. So it keeps up and it uses this telescope. So is the compass in the plane and also other appliances which need a canvas. So you've been able to see the magic. I'm going to release it to some of you to play around with. The earth protects like that, and at one point it starts wiggling. You shall see it in the presentation. It starts wiggling around at some point in the orbit. And it will do this. If I could spin it so fast, it can do this forever. So those who want to try, those who want to try, I will give you wanted to try wind. So you saw me doing it. You push. You push this in the street first. And the bird is here. I want to make sure that you see what I'm doing. So you push the opportunity. And then you roll it like this. You make sure the whole string is untangled. And so that when you pull it in that way, you are able to make this other part to speak. There we are. So you hold the frame, you hold the part here. You make it come in. So you do that as I try to finish the setup of the projector.
Okay, so what happened?
The idea is that on one side it has a notch for the string. On this other side it has this depression here for the pair. So it depends on which one you wanted to do. If you wanted to do the thin one, well, let's do the string one. So the thin one. So make sure you get it nicely tight. The string was very smooth sliding on comfortably. Okay. I think we can start. Yes, I'm going to say it's like they are done. Who has the magic stuff? Is it still out there?
Yeah.
And the stream? The streams are in. Okay, I will get to go through again a little bit of magic. And then I will tell you about those robots there, which are compared to this young robot here. And then it should be dark enough for us to start the presentation or have a round of looking at the moon and then we do the presentation. But it's going to be nice when it is a bit higher and darker and brighter. I hope the clouds won't cover it. Okay, I need a volunteer who wasn't here when I was doing the magic. Okay, do you have a pen?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. You should be able to surrender it if it dies. Okay. So I'm going to spin this gyroscope. This is called a gyroscope. Don't do it.
coisa.
It's a physics toy for kids who love to do science. Those who are studying classical mechanics, you study about angular momentum. But any body which is spinning, it resists any force that wants to change its plane of spin or its axis of spin. The reason that we are standing or sitting on the earth now and we are comfortable and moving around the solar system is because the earth is always spinning. So if you are tired of it, you just jump off and we shall put you in the coffin. And we shall produce spinning. Life goes on. As we are here, the sun has set this side. This is the east, this is the west. So what we are doing, we are just spinning like this. We always tend to see the sun come up and set, but the sun doesn't move. It's like when you are in a bus and you see things going past your eyes. But when you come back, you find the same trees on the same spot. Including churches, when you pass by a church, you see going the other direction, but when you come back, you find people still praying. So we are going to get a reason why the earth can spin all over and over and over again. By when is it open? Okay, so you hold it like this, and if you can face these guys properly. So if I try to put it here now, you take wallet. So it falls off. Okay? Not that I'm intentionally doing that, but even if I try to make it stand, it can't. Even if I put some skill to do the balancing, I can't. But if I spin it, it will stand comfortably, and even if he tries to put in some arrogance, it won't fall off. How? We are going to see that. So since you have given yourself in for magic, I will, you know, people who do magic first, do you feel anything? I have to first make sure that I remove the unimaginativeness. Okay, so I do the spin now. After doing the spin, what I'm doing is just to roll this string on, there's a hole here, so I put the string in, and then I'm now rolling the string on the this other part. When I pull, it will spin at a high speed. So can you make your pen ready? You are ready?
I'm ready. Okay.
So I'm going to... It's not easy, but
hey,
I'll try to put don't be so arrogant. This is easy. I want to show something. So even if I try to be a bit unruly and try to push it like this, or try to do this, you can see that I am turning the pen, but no problem. So the moon goes around the earth like this. Both of them go around the sun. So because the sun attracts the earth, and the moon also attracts the earth, at one point in the year, we are comfortable in the solar system. We don't follow. So we shall continue this forever and ever, man. Okay, you can hold again so that you don't say I took away your magic. Okay, so it has done what I wanted to be seen. The idea is that they made it in an... Okay. I need another volunteer, one at a time, so that the magic does not live on you forever. They just made this, and this other frame here is... there is a part where you can adjust if it has gone off. So when it falls down, this one gives way, and then this comes out instead of breaking. So another volunteer. Hey. Not with the pen now. We are going to do it with a string. Okay, the moon is clear, but let me finish this match. We shall have one round of seeing, then relax, and then I do and then we shall have an answer so that we see whether what is going to present is what is there. We have to hold this this string tight and horizontal. You have to look at these guys. So all I'm gonna do is to put the this damn thing here and see whether it can hang in there. Anxious on the move. Yeah. Are you ready? Me too, I'm ready, but can you make it a little bit shorter? Okay, so he's a living magician. If he was to be a bit kind to it, it could slide there and this other side. Now this same gyroscope is used in your iPhone. That's why when you try to twist your iPhone, the contents of your iPhone still say, I want to be upright because of the gyroscope. But of course, being that it is an application, you can lock your screen, and when you turn it, it doesn't have to do that. Maybe I can demonstrate that with this tablet, if it can allow. So it has refused. It keeps on being vertical, whether I put it this way, because of the gyroscope. So the guys who are doing your courses, the things they teach you, we can't teach you what to do. It's up to your being innovative and actually come up with applications of what we have taught you. So you shouldn't blame us that we are teaching you fake things. It's your head.
Benon, can I just briefly explain the gyroscope in the iPhone?
Sure.
I see how it is.
The floor is yours.
Yes, thank you very much.
Yes, good evening. Of course, the one that she has shown you is not the one in the iPhone, okay? Yes, in the iPhone, we use an IC. It contains what we call a MEMS, a microelectromechanical system. So it is the same concept, but at a micro level, okay, at an atom level. So once you tilt, there's a particular circuit that generates trigger voltages, which the microprocessor reads and determines the orientation of your phone. And in the process, it switches from landscape mode or to portrait mode. Okay? Yes. Thank you.
We shall have a line and one round. When you look, you just look a bit, go then another one, so that we have an idea how that thing looks like.
Am I appearing him?